Yep, Jezebel's bad. Jezebel can also be men. I know in a bunch of men that haven't dealt with their emotions and they're just little manipulators. Manipulate people with their tantrums, they manipulate people with their silence, they manipulate people just, and you can call it whatever you want, it's a Jezebel spirit. Try and control, that's a Jezebel spirit. But here's the deal, ladies, men, Jezebel can't exist unless Ahab is a coward. So if you want to call it Jezebel, I'm going to say, okay, maybe Jezebel's there, but that means a man isn't doing his job. My job isn't to control, but my job is to help hold a healthy benchmark of truth, purity, standards, and boundaries while empowering. Well, that's control. No, that's submission. Me submitting to God to facilitate and serve my wife.